Affinity Publisher is out with version 1.8.1, which will allow you to import IDML files. But what if you only have native InDesign files, you have ditched InDesign, you don't want to pay a subscription anymore, and you want to use your InDesign content in Affinity Publisher? Well, it's easy. You just go on over into IDMarkz. You take any InDesign file you might have, you drop it on IDMarkz, you'll get a nice little overview, a little preview of the file, and I just click the little publisher icon here, the open in features, as we call it. We open in a host of other applications as well, and boom, you get your InDesign file, your native InDesign file, your .ind file, automatically imported into Affinity Publisher through the new .idml import feature in Publisher. So it's that easy, and you can go in, you can actually make edits, changes, you know, changes to text, whatever you want to do. So it's real simple, just drag and drop your InDesign file on there. It prepares and creates a high-resolution full preview of the file. So if you have a multi-page file like this sales guide of ours right here, which, by the way, if you want, just email us on sales@markzware.nl, and we'll get you a copy of this, or sales@markzware.com. And you can then actually just go ahead and it's really cool because you can like zoom in and get really high-resolution previews of your file. And you say, okay, I want to open that in Publisher. Boom. And there we go. We now have this file open right up in Affinity Publisher for you to go in and work on and change text or whatever it might be you need to do. So cruising over to markzware.com today, download the IDMarkz. It's free for just the preview part. And for a small fee, you can then, actually a very reasonable fee, you can then automatically convert your InDesign files right into Affinity Publisher via the IDML. Thank you. David Dilling from Markzware, wishing you a fantastic day.